What makes the antibody testing so much harder to find a reliable test than the diagnostic test?
Because the antibody test relies on your immune system's reaction to the virus, and everybody reacts a little bit differently. So we're seeing data from China where some people who were infected and were pretty sick didn't really form antibodies. So they may be protected, but we don't have a way of measuring it. And we also have to understand that antibody levels are going to vary, and there's going to be a threshold where we say, if you have an antibody level above this number, you're protected. If it's below that number, you might not be protected. And you have to work that out and standardize it between different test kits. And we do this for other diseases like measles, for example. But it hasn't been worked out yet for coronaviruses. It's very different than just figuring out, is the genetic material of the virus there? You're actually measuring, was there an immune response to the virus? And that's a much more complex topic.
Hello, YouTubers. If you're watching this, it means you've checked out our channel. So thank you. Now do me a favor. Subscribe by clicking on that button down there. Click on any of the videos to watch the latest interviews and highlights from MTP Daily and MSNBC. You can get more Beat the Press content every morning in the First Read newsletter. If you're tired of content that you don't know anything about where it came from, you don't have to have that problem with us. NBC News, MSNBC, MTP, and the Meet the Press mindset right here for you on YouTube. Subscribe now.